A new report shows a man who killed a family on Interstate 75 was driving extremely impaired. Police say 41-year-old Joey Bailey was driving the wrong way when he hit and killed a family of five from Michigan. Toxicology reports show his blood alcohol level were almost four times the legal limit. Bailey was also killed in that crash.